Hey, I'm gonna try this gravy. It's a Swedish meatball gravy from IKEA. I've never actually tried the gravy packet before. I've only ever had the actual meatballs there, so I'm kind of excited about this one. All right, so I've got my boiling water, like it says. All right, pour your powder in. What in the? Are you serious? Well, at least they're consistent.